Hey everybody, DSJ here. Let's see what's going on here. Well, let me catch y'all up to speed first. I did some grinding off screen. I still have the same 4 Pokemon, they all at level 8. Pikachu now knows Thunder Wave. My Pidgey didn't learn anything new. Not a surprise. My Rattata has Quick Attack. And my Nidoran female has Scratch, which is useful. So where are we gonna go next? To the Viridian Forest, of course. Yeah, I'm going to the Viridian Forest first. Then I'm gonna go over there and fight my rival, Shinji. Already got you. But I can use the experience. Thank you. Let's keep moving. Yes, I'll go to the Viridian Forest. It's a natural maze, okay? I figured that. Oh, yeah. Viridian Forest. Alright, the first place I started dealing with trainer battles. Before I do that, I need to catch some. Dang, a level 6 Caterpie? Thunder Wave. Let's paralyze you. Thunder Shock? I use a Pokeball on him. I caught Caterpie! Yay! Let's see his Pokedex entry. If you touch the fiddle on top of his head, it will release a horrible stink to protect itself. Okay. Yes. Let me give you the nickname. Caterpie. Our name new. What should I name you? Yeah, I'm going with a B. Like a little itty bitty thing. Yeah, that's it. Bidi. There we go. That's your name. Welcome to the team. Oh, jeez. I don't need another Pidgey. Peek. Take him out. Wait a minute, that wasn't even a critical hit? Wow. I kind of need to put you in the forefront. Even though you're paralyzed. Last wants to fight. Yeah, time to take him out. keep these Thunder Shot. Okay. Oh, Nidoran Mail, huh? Switch back to my little Pikachu. Let's go, Peek. It could be trouble using Leer on me. Okay, not really. Please fall. Nobody leveled up from this battle. Yeah, I think we need a heal. Kind of wish the nearest Pokemon Center was all the way back in Viridian City. And here's the thing that kind of bugged me when I first played Pokemon Red. Why is the Viridian Gym the last gym you challenge? You would think that would be the first gym you go to, but nope, it's the last one. I mean, I get it because of the plot twist that we find out later, everybody should know by now. Come on, Pikachu. Let's see your mood. Wow. You're happy with me now. Making sure I don't miss anything. No. No. Rule of thumb. Never, ever catch a Metapod. Especially if it's at a low level. For one reason. The only move it knows is Harding. However. Bidi, you need some experience. So why not keep attacking it? Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, this fight is gonna get sad really fast. So later, you won't be able to harden anymore. Now I'm probably gonna do 1 point of damage each time at some point. Yep. I love the critical hits. Oh, he can't harden no more. He can't harden anymore. I think, kid. That's the only reason why I catch Bud Pokemon early on. Their first evolution's at level 7. Then our last evolution's at level 10. level 7. Time for you to evolve. Bidi, you done evolved into a Metapod. Here's the main reason why I'd rather catch a Caterpie and evolve it into a Metapod versus catching a Metapod. At least I retain some kind of attack. Here we go. Bug catcher. A level 7 Caterpie, huh? I might have to switch out. Sooner or later, I'm just gonna say screw Taka and get a Spearow. Because honestly, Peck is a better flying move than Gust. And now that I think about it, Gust is still considered as a normal attack in this game. Not considered flying until Generation 2, which kind of sucks. Please fall. Hey, this dude got a lot of level on 7 Caterpies. When I say a lot, only need 2. Let's go. Pink, use Thunder Shock. I should have gave you a better nickname. Is at level 9 and learned nothing. Oh yeah, it's the same deal with Kakuna. I'll catch a Weedle before I catch a Kakuna. Alright. Come on, duck catcher. A Metapod, really good. Guess what? I'm right with you, buddy. Oh, I still retain Spring Sharpen. How about that? Sooner or later, I probably have to go back to Viridian City. Because I'm almost out of PP. That is not a good thing. Okay, it's definitely not a good thing. This is not a good time to miss. Yeah, this is gonna be painful. Oh. Oh, watch him miss. We got 6 PP left for tackle. Okay. I can't afford to miss at all. Oh my god. 3 left. Come on. Really? 2? My last tackle was not gonna do this. No. Switch out. I did not think this would work. Taco, come out. Okay, I need to find Metapod to get the level 8. Still ain't down yet. Thank you. Okay, it is at level 8. Any Pokemon that knows harder because they will spam the hell out of it. Okay. Taka's at level 9. There we go. I'm sorry. I got a Caterpie that already evolved. Now's a good time to go back to Feridian City. Please heal my poor Pokemon. Check my stats on my own. Oh, Bidi. Oh my god, that's a lot of experience points. Unfortunately, I haven't ran into any. I'm always thinking I'm playing my DS or my 3DS. And you know, all I have to do is just press down to end up at the run option. Going. see if I got it. Nope. We almost out of this forest at least. But, oh, yeah, let's see. I don't have a Pokemon battle. I love Blue Pidgey. No. Because even with a level 8 Metapod, you'll kill me. I can't beat you, huh? So what do you have? A Caterpie. That's... Oh, wow. That's level 8. Stand and fight. Well, you use a different move. What's the point of using a stream shot? You already go ahead of me. Well, you don't use it again. You're a butthole, Caterpie. I know I have a motion. Okay, they're 90. And they're pulling out a Metapod. I'm not changing Pokemon. And it's a level 8 Metapod. Actually, no string shot. Okay. Get those tackle. Did not expect that. This is not gonna go the way I want it. String shot, I might be fine. But I doubt he's gonna keep using it. Oh, he just ordered the heart now. Great. Oh god. It's hard up here. There's a strange shot, okay, I can live with that. Oh hell. No. Switch out. I can't stand that annoying alarm. Alright, Barbara, get up. Barbecue scratch. Wow, that was weak. Don't fail me now. Yes. God. This little doofus needs a heal. I'm not gonna lie, I underestimated that Metapod. I did not expect it to no tackle and string shot. It actually worked against me. Gonna run into any Weedles? buttons in this version. I think that doesn't... Probably not. That annoying alarm. I'm at Metapod, wow. How much money do I even have? I need to actually buy some potions at this point. I got enough Pokeballs, really. I'm good on that. The potions I had. The one in the forest was the only one I picked up, and I didn't even use that already. Huh. What's your loot now? They're the same, okay. Songs is good. This has to be the precursor of the happiness mechanic that I know quite a few people hate, because certain Pokemon only evolve when the happiness is at max. Pikachu. Riolu. Now the Alolan on Meowth all of a sudden now. Magby. You're a kid. Oh boy. I didn't even check your status. See how you're looking. But I say you should be close to a level up. Yeah, I'ma fight you. Too close to a level up. Okay. I knew it. Just enough experience points. Wait a minute, how many more experience points I need to hit level 10 anyway? Oh, crap. It's over 200. That ain't no. I think I'm on top of the woods finally. Huh, found another potion. You're another bug catcher, aren't you? Of course you are. Send out a a level 10 Caterpie. Oh boy. This is gonna be trouble. I'm gonna fight him. I got potions on my side. Keep using that. Oh yeah. Next turn I need to heal you. Yeah, that was a smart move. Yeah, he would use tackle. Oh yeah, I would have been out too. That was a smart move on my part. Please faint. Thank you. Good god, that was a lot of experience. Oh god, he got a critical hit. This is gonna hurt. Thank goodness he did not miss. Still got 123 to go. That's just great. Yeah, you tell me about cut. Okay. Pewter City finally made it. Ooh, Jigglypuff. I just had to play it. Oh my god, he fell asleep for real. What the hell, Pikachu? I think my team is strong enough to go against Shinji's on Pokemon right now. It's okay, Pikachu. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and fight my rival. I just hope I don't regret it. I want to make sure I go through the Viridian Forest and Computer City first. Because I definitely don't want to end up on the losing end, that's for sure. I love Pokemon, but when it comes to needless long rolls of grass, it does become annoying. No, I'm not locking hard in battles with you. Alright. Of course. Come on. Let's get out of here. Got you. Hello. Dang, here we got two Pokemon. Oh my god. He has a Spearow. Great. I got something for that though. Peek. Fry him. Bidi can handle me. Probably not, now that I think about it. Oh, you got this. Of course. Yeah, this is gonna get going a little fast. Hanging there against Stevie. Stop missing, please. Thank you. Oh boy. Oh my god, it's a perfect item. Oh. ocean, views. Dang, that was close. Dang, he's tail up. Oh god, no. Hey, my crap keep missing.
No.
Splinter you up. Oh my god, that was close. Quick attack. This version of quick attack looks so slow. But I love quick attack for one reason. Always go first. Bidi paid to level 10. That was the difficult trial of Bidi. He did it! He's evolving into a Butterfree. And learned confusion. Hi, douche nozzle. Go ahead and heal. And stop here. Next time on Pokemon Yellow, I'm gonna grind the others off screen. But the next time you see a video, we'll be ready to face Brock. Until next time, this was DSJ. And remember, everybody, let's nerd the heck out. See you guys later.